And to the next section we go. Next section is more industrial, more spikes. Dink treatment plant lies ahead, Bob, and it is well defended. Ambushes and traps away in the twisting byways. Persevere until you reach the prize. I like how it goes, woo! Ah! Reclaim the hidden gardens for the greatness of Radial. Okay. All roads lead to the ink treatment plant, Blob. Come in with all color blazing. Ignite the ink police station with 50 orange paint points. We're right behind you. Really? I've never seen you guys behind me ever. All you guys do is go back to that sewer. And let me handle them. Let me handle it all. That's alright. I like to do all the action myself, actually. I'm an action sort of guy. Yep, changes into something really bizarre. But whatever, it looks better than that drabby old thing that the inked police had on. There we go. Boom! Okay, can't really get them. Ooh, that was nice. I'm orange now. No. Yeah, that took care of the enemies. I'm good. Get up there. Ooh, the yellow pipes look so cartoony, but so cool at the same time. I don't know, just when this world becomes colorful, it's just something else. You know? You wanna see more of it become colorful. It's just so fun. It's what makes this game so fun, just seeing the world come to life or come to color. Ah, hate touching that thing. Alright, I need more color. Place needs more color. And then you mix it up with different colors like this. And it's just fun. It's just really fun. Looks like it wasn't just the ink police station those inkies were guarding. They must be holding the radiant archaeologists in this jail. Dig them out with 100 pain points of any color. Alright, well that's easier. But 100 pain points. A bit much. A bit too much shaking if you ask me. Okay. Alright, need 14 more, which is not that hard. There we go. Change this into that thing. A split. It's like a split fist, it looks like. Yeah. I guess that fits the theme of defiance very well. Defiance. The music isn't much though. Bum bum ba-dum ba-dum bum bum. Gate unlocked, so that's the gate to leave this place, I'm assuming. Right. More, so this is gonna take out the water pipe. One day, soon, Kuruma City will be forever free of the choking miasma of ink. Switch the water pump on with 50 orange paint points to clean these tenants. I think I'm already orange, so that's half the battle. That's more than half the battle. And we get clear water now. Yay! Looks nice. Yep. The inked people now are just being driven back. There's no stopping us now. Whoa. That was such a weird buggy jumping right there. Did you see how like I floated over to the other side? Like, that was crazy. Sometimes the jumping physics of this game is just bizarre. It's really bizarre. Let's see if I can go up there. Paint these mountains. Whee. 4 out of 13 styles. Yeah, I'm not really good at collecting those. not really much of a collect-on guy. I just like to explore the world, but as far as, you know, going overboard to collect 100% of everything, I'm really not that sort of person. Like, you know, a lot of platforming and open world games will try to encourage players to, you know, go ahead and collect everything. Like GTA 4 had this really annoying pigeon section, whatever. Yeah, I was totally not into that. Infamous had this blue shards. You know, I had fun collecting a bunch of blue shards, but as far as getting 100%, eh. Let's get a good look at the ink treatment plant block. Take these Z jumps up to the higher ground. Wow, it's really hard for me to say Z jump for some reason. Up there. Wow, that's a lot of Z jumps. God dang it. Hate that word now. Raise the roof. New challenge is available. Okay. I'm gonna drop down here and see what the challenge is about. This is where the Radiant Gardens live. Gardeners live. For generations, they have tended the Hanging Gardens, but now they are gradient slaves to the ink treatment plant. Paint suns across their rooftops in yellow, orange, and red, and remind them of their glorious paint, past. Whatever that the last word was. Just wasn't able to really see what that last word was. Alright, 4, 3. Okay, I'm gonna try to get over here, okay. But it should be orange. Good. This should be easy, it seems well guided. Just gotta not hit the What did I miss as red? I mean yellow. Oh shoot! Crap. I think I'm just gonna... Yeah, I'm thinking I'm just gonna like knock myself out on purpose. But 13 seconds left. Ooh, yeah. 9 lives, wow, I have quite a bit. Which brings me over here, totally devoid of I have to get all the way up there again. The Z jump. God. So hard to say for me. Go over there. Alright. Finally. Back to his. Chink. Chink. Alright, let's try that again. This time a lot better. Oh, so this has to be yellow right here. That was a problem. Gotcha. Now I just gotta hit everything red. Nope, don't fall down, don't fall down, don't you dare fall down. Good. Take this orange. Okay. There we go. Phew. Gradient's liberated. I never get tired of seeing you flatten those inkies. There are more on the way, so get yourself some color. When you're set, dive down there and take them on. Color from above. It's like Batman. Color from above. Hey! What the heck? I thought I hit you first. Oh, these are gradients. I thought they were like the enemy. No! Hate that place. No, don't die on me yet. Good. Oh, goodness. Thank goodness. Don't you dare fall down. Oh. Totally did not expect that. Okay. So let's collect ink like crazy. Let's not let that happen again like last time. Good. I'm just gonna color these areas. Yay. Wow, that took a lot of ink out of me. Holy crap, there's a lot of inkies right there. Whoa. This place is crazy. Save all these gradients over here. This is the ink treatment plant, Blob. The instant they detect you, it's gonna be raining inkies. I reckon you can handle it. Action stations! Yep, I can totally handle it. I got 95 pain points. Yeah. I'm ready to fight. There we go. There we go. Totally ready to fight. Let them throw at me whatever they got. I can handle them. See that? Yeah. Now I need ink. Where's the lost guys, I wonder? Trying to get up there. Yep, that's not where I go. Apparently. Oh crap. There we go. Where's the lost guy? Lost guy's over here somewhere. According to my map, he's around here. There he is. Yep. New challenge available. Okay. 25 minutes. Wow, pretty ridiculous. Paint it all ugly brown. If it's supposed to be brown, it's more like dark gray. And dark green, I mean. Very ugly, trashy green. This ink treatment plant is where ink distills its foul black poison from concentrated ink. Make it history with dirty purple, dirty green, and dirty orange paint points. When the Radiant see what ink have done to the Holy Hanging Gardens, the people will riot as one. Plant the seed of revolution, Blob, and watch it flower into freedom. So interesting. I love the colorful language that they often have. Alright, so where do I go? Over there? Okay. Let's make this come to life. I guess I need to go down there? No. It's still over here. Oh, I see. I need to get into this thing. Probably. Yep. Boom! Blew myself up there. Oh, I need to have purple and whatever. Whatever color they want me to have. Alright, I'm gonna need to have green. So, red and yellow. Orange. Gonna go in here. No, there's totally not the areas I need to go to. Weird. Where do I go for that? Just trying not to touch all these stuff. Oh, there's a Z-Jump over here. Anyway, get done with the blue. Alright, now I need to get the purple done. Now, I need purple. So, there's the blue. Ah, yellow. I'm gonna cleanse myself. Get blue and red. Alright. Now I'm purple. Something. Oh, shoot. How did I know that was coming? Purify myself. Come up here. Alright, now I'm purple. I'm not gonna hit that yellow. Dude, that was pretty close to hitting that. And I'm gonna be careful not to go into that. These cesspools and stuff. Alright. And that's purple. Now I need to find the orange spot. Yeah, where do I go for the orange thing? What? I was trying to get that. No, go over this way. Cleanse yourself. Okay. I'm trying to find the orange. I can't find it. Try again. Ah, I have to do it from the beginning. I wonder if it's the Z jump. That's over there. So I'm gonna try to see if this is the Z jump over there. And get to that. Ah, no! Why were you over here? So, red and yellow. Hopefully, I don't touch anything else. Whoa, I'm gonna touch that yellow and that blue. Which would have been unfortunate. Alright, Z jump! And, whoa, what's through here? I think this is it. Maybe. I don't know. For some reason, this seems like it's way too far. Yeah, that seems way too far. Got jump all the way over there. Okay. That definitely was not where I wanted to go to. Actually, I'm gonna try that again. Just to see. Oh, there we are, okay. I was right. Okay, so that's done. Okay, so that's blue and purple. I need to get to that place again. Hopefully I don't, okay, not touch that. There we go. Cool, now I need green. Oh crap. Okay. Get yellow and blue's over there. Green, alright. Easy enough. Just don't fall into the pit. And we're done. There we go. That should transform the whole world. Nice. Doesn't look all that amazing, if you ask me. Alright, got a silver medal. Don't look too bad though. I like how the gardens look. I think this is the area I need to go in order to beat it. Look at this majestic monument block, another battle won. But the war goes on. The prop wants us to find the source of the concentrated ink we find in the ink treatment plant. The Radiant Scholars you rescued have given us a lead to an ink facility at Chroma City Fun Park. Everyone is marching with us. When you're ready, roll down to the tube to the exit pool and we'll storm the park together. I've already been down there, but this should be fun. Hardly losing a second. Yeah, it's a pretty long tube. Boom. We made it. Pretty, yeah, the game is always generous with this time. And that's the level. Hanging Gardens, done in 50 minutes. Whew.